Okay, I'm back. Here we go. Give it a quick boot. Kick a 90. And we're back. Yeah, buddy, I might even shift my Xbox over to my other screen here. Just do something like that. I don't need to, actually. I can just keep it where it is. What's the game? What else are we going to be playing today? That way I can let everybody know what to play.
I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Stay put. Like a lass. Jose.
You can take your lashes, right?
Stay with me.
That's so cheesy.
Yeah, it is.
I just want to get through this part that poor everybody craves. After this part, it'll start my new game. I've been really wanting to get there.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Let him know! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Ooh. Armor. I just saw it all pop. Okay, that'll be a little warmer, bud. Trust me. Archer mitts. We got two fingers for the bowl. Oh. Oh yeah. I think it's time. Let's do it up. Very Viking. Oh yeah.
You have my approval, Kist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us why.
Don't
fight.
No!
Die! You're a gross dinner!
Oh, yeah.
Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gorgs, it's about time. Stop yapping and start rowing.
Okay. We're going home. We're going home.
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Oh,
Let's put her in here.
So, in my other game, I haven't left Norway, and that really was going to be my mission today, was to leave Norway. Because I was really at that point, and I wanted to kind of save that.
Eyes open.
Eyes wide open.
Ah!
happens to Advance of Legolas, you get an arrow to the face. Don't want to do that.
Cowards already this month!
Run away.
Curse you! Keep the idiot guessing!
Let battle flow!
Chief. Peek, buddy.
He won't be there.
Turn away now. Hey now, halt!
Right here.
further on, then I'll try and start doing this small kill from the bow. That'll be really fun.
Right there. Oh!
escape, you troll hog's mare! Hey! How much longer, Bloodbag?
grab her and run.
Get up!
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Judge this man. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
once I get through this raid and maybe into the town, I think I'll call that for Assassin's Creed for today. I will be uploading to YouTube. And I will be posting that later tonight.
wolves! You're raven bait!
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. that we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skull to dare sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Eivor, for good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randvi.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough, though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
I will let you know. Sure. Okay, so all the skills.
Yes.
Is this song? Yeah, that's always good. Is this... Ooh! Stealth recon or the song. Ooh. I think I'm gonna go help her. Alright, folks. That's me for today. Thank you so much for joining me. And I'll probably be back later with some Tesla Force. So, I will see you all.